Hello everyone, I got a Nissan Tiida here and you see that the engine is not running really perfectly and surprisingly I don't have any fault code. So I'm going to show you how to check if this cylinder is not working with the scan tool, and it's going to be a really quick test. And the reason that I'm going to use the scan tool is because you see all injectors and ignition coils, all of them are already underneath the intake manifold, so I don't have any access. I just want to get some idea which cylinder is not working before removing everything. Okay, let's start. So I turn the ignition on and I connect the scan tool right now. There you go. And it's already on. Then using the scan tool, I'm gonna select the Nissan first. General engine 16-pin connector. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, the best one is using the actuator test. So after opening this one, you see the injectors. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna disable the injectors one by one. So it means that if that cylinder is working, for example, if cylinder one is working and I disable injector number one, obviously there's gonna be a huge difference on engine performance. But if cylinder number one is not working and I disable injector number one, nothing's gonna happen. So this is how I determine which cylinder is not working. Okay, engine is running. I'm gonna disable injector number one and let's see what happens in the engine performance. You see that? Engine already started shaking a lot. It means that the cylinder number one is working. I do that again. You see? So it means that the problem is not from cylinder number one. Let's do the same thing for cylinder number two. And there, cylinder number two, start. Same thing. It's trying to stop the engine. Engine RPM drops and it starts fluctuating. So it means cylinder number two is working as well. Go for number three. I'm gonna start disabling injector number three. Yes, this one is stopping the engine as well. It's trying to stop the engine. So number three is working as well. And the last one, it's gotta be cylinder injector number four. Obviously all others are working, but let's try it. Injector number four. See? Nothing is happening. Injector number four, I disable it again. Nothing is happening to the engine performance. So the problem is from cylinder number four. So this is how you check the engine with the scan tool to tell which cylinder is not working even before removing the intake manifold, specifically for this engine, because all ignition coils and injectors are under the intake manifold. Thank you for watching.